What's up, TJ Gang? It's your boy Jimmy.
And your girl Tink.
We are back with another challenge. Yes, I said challenge, you guys. So we figured new year, new us, right?
That's so like last year.
That's so like played out, right? Everybody says that. So anyway, we just figured we'll start doing some challenges on this channel, you feel me? So today's challenge, what do we got, babe?
We have guess the fast food by emoji.
Now that should be pretty easy because throughout her pregnancy, she been eating a lot of fast food, so.
Watch your mouth, man. So with that being said, go ahead and tell them what to do.
Y'all already know what to do. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe.
Wait a minute.
Wait,
I gotta pause this.
No.
I gotta pause it so I can see.
Okay, so let's really dissect this right here. So it has a clown, it has fries, and it has burgers.
I got it.
Burger King.
That's what I had. Bro. But then I don't think so. You said Burger King.
So what do you say?
I'm going to say McDonald's.
But what if I wanted to say McDonald's?
Yeah, you said Burger King. Y'all go ahead, comment down
below
what y'all
think. Why did you
say McDonald's? I'm going to give y'all 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Come on. Tell us.
Ah! I see a pizza. And I see...
I know it.
A tiki?
I know it.
What is that? Like
I don't
a tiki
know.
Place?
You gotta figure it out for yourself. Come on, what you think it is?
I think it's Pizza Hut, no? Like a hut? I'm thinking
no.
Like a tiki?
No, you got... Nope, it's not Pizza Hut. It's something else.
So what is it? What do you got?
Pizza Hut.
So why are you telling me?
Because I want you to check your answer.
Hey, yo.
Okay, what do y'all have? What do you got to comment?
All right, my bad.
In 5, 4, 3, 2,
hurry up.
1.
All right, let's see. It could be
Pizza Hut! It's not Domino. Okay, you say Domino.
No, I said Pizza Hut. I said Pizza Hut.
You said it could be Domino. No.
Did I not say Pizza Hut, you guys?
No, you said Domino.
Whoa, bro. Okay. We got an old guy and we got wings. Okay.
I know it. Your daddy.
What?
Huh?
That's not my daddy. My daddy don't even know how to make wings. He don't cook like me.
Oh, okay. What do you have? Come on, what do you have?
Don't have an
essay.
No, I don't
know what
the heck that is.
You better hurry up.
Alright.
Okay, you got comment and when you gonna say it when they say it, okay?
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2,
KFC. How did you know that?
It's the only place that got an old man.
Oh, I didn't think of the old man. Alright, that's fine. Watch this. I'm gonna get this one. What's your answer?
Oh.
So ask me first.
Too bad. I already said it. Okay, y'all comment down.
I got Taco Bell.
You got Taco Bell?
Yes, it gotta be
he
Taco got, Bell.
He wanna be like me.
That's
so
the only place with a bell.
You look like a bell.
Put your hands up. Hey. Taco Bell.
Why was I about to say KFC?
Why would you think that's KFC?
I don't know. Burger King.
I said it.
You know what we should do?
What?
Whoever said the fastest.
All right, go then.
All right.
Check it up then. That's why I got you.
Okay, I said Burger King.
Alright, what do y'all say? Comment your answer right now. What the?
Oh. Hardee's. What do you got?
How is that Hardee's?
I don't know. I just see a star in money. What is that? A
I
star
don't know.
In money?
Guys, comment down below if you know what a star in money is. What the heck is that? Starbucks. Oh, no. You used to?
Used to don't count.
Okay, then
that was last year. We in 2023, baby. So you talking about what I do in 2023.
This guy.
I did that last year. One.
How did we not guess that, though? That's not a fast food place anyway. Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Gotcha.
No.
Gotcha.
No.
Gotcha.
That's not fair.
How is that not fair? Comment your answer right now.
That's not fair.
Comment your answer right now. I knew that one. That was pretty
easy. You didn't even give me time.
Pizza. No. Domino.
In and out. Get it in and out, burger.
That can't be right.
Got it again. You so loser.
Bro, how am I so loser?
What do you mean?
Guys, comment down below if anybody with a common sense would have got that. Anybody who's smart wouldn't guess an In-N-Out burger. Okay. It just looked like a mailbox up and a mailbox down with a burger at the end.
Okay.
So, how do you get In-N-Out? Only a fool could understand that. Now, go to the next.
Yo, bro.
Guys, comment down below. I need some help.
Milk lady. Milk lady? Milk lady? Milk lady? Milk lady! Drink Crown! Drink smart! Drink.
Bro, what is that?
Milking a lady!
I'm trying to guess. I think it might be maybe like...
McDonald's? No, no. Where is that McDonald's?
Guys, comment down below if you know what it is.
Dairy Queen! I get it, because milk is dairy and she's a queen!
But how do we not understand that? That's because we haven't been in a long time.
I just wanted you to answer the question.
Guys, comment down below if you got that.
I was trying to give you that question.
Subway! No, I got it first. Guys, comment down below if it's Subway, if you got that.
I got that, had to be the whole thing.
So, now watch this.
Pan Express. In your face. Get on that express.
I didn't even get a chance to answer.
Get out my face. Oh.
I didn't even get a chance to answer.
I don't care.
The picture didn't fully
do
come
up
yet.
Do I look like I care?
You might not even be right. I really think that's Panda.
You look
Panda
like
wrong. Guys, comment down below. Okay. When we both said whoever would get it first.
I don't care about fair.
Comment down below how many you got and don't you cheat.
You're a sore loser.
And I don't care.
Okay, and I don't care either.
Fine.
Fine.
I'll see you in the next challenge then, you loser.
Oh.